There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you're way up high and look below at the world you've left and the things you know, that more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you're way up high and you're on your own in a world like none that you've never known, where the sky is lead and the earth is stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you never dare, cause you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. A big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And she gives you food and she gives you rest, and she draws you close to her giant breast. Things now only different than before. Not till the sky. Only just when we made a friend and all, you know she's big but you don't feel small, someone bigger than you comes along the hall to swallow you for lunch. And your heart is lead and your stomach stone and you're really scared being all alone. And it's then that you learn for the things you've known in the world you've left and the little you own, the fun is done. You steal what you can and run, and you scramble down, and you look below, and your world you know begins to grow. The roof, the house, and your mother at the door. The roof, the house, and the world you never thought to explore. And you think of all of the things you've seen, and you wish that you could live in between. Again, only different than before. After the sky, there are giants in the sky. There are big,